Hey everybody, welcome back for part two of our Crusader Kings 3, Constantine 2 of Scotland. First look at Crusader Kings 3, since it's been released, at least my first look. Bear with me while I get the stream set up. Alright, I think we're good to go. Picking up where we left off last time. I haven't done a ton, really. Picked up Glasgow. So Lothian and Strathclyde are going to be our next goals, as those are the duchies. Now, of course, that's not going to be easy because I think, yeah, the Isles has that and they are much stronger than us. So I think we'll keep pressing Strathclyde, see if we can't get that confederated up. They're consolidated, better word. Actually, we started that war yesterday. That's who we're attacking, and we're going after the Earldom of Galwadel, which is down here. I thought we were going after Aeron, but I guess not. And we're also allied with a couple of people who are at war, but both of those wars are going well enough for them that we're not going to need to get involved there. Oh yeah, that's right, we got Orkney too. Alright, I'm going to slow down just a little bit here, because I don't want to miss anything. He's taking care of domestic affairs. Looks like they've got an army coming in. Where's he gonna go? Let's see if we can cut him off. Gonna sit there. The only thing that matters here is our numbers. Siege that. decisions. Pretty sure we're clan or tribal, one of the two. Not a lot we can do here, except for search for a position. That shouldn't be a problem. No intrigue yet. We're good. Speed. I think we're in good shape here. Oh, okay, so this is calling in allies. We don't need them, so I'm not going to bother. We've also got an election going on, for which I have already voted. A 75% war score. So next we will go after son is going to be diplomatic, is he? Intrigue. Yeah. What's going on over here? Oh, well. Aaron, which is that one. Don't have the cash for it. So I could probably engage him in conversation. On the other hand, it might be best for him to simply see me interacting with my men. Could use the levy reinforcement rate. His opinion of me is already decent. Alright, they're gonna take forever to besiege that, so I'm not worried about getting back. Looks like he's gonna get reinforcements here. Alright, that puts us at 100%. Oh, my marshal's dead. Now we can't take care of that in a minute. We can't add demands after I've gone to war, so we just have to take what we've got here. So, now we've picked up Kilcud Wright. Which means we need to get enough cash to fabricate the claim. Let's get our heir married off. Continue going with French princesses. Something tells me that sending troops over there would be highly expensive. Check. I'm over my domain holding, so I should give this to my son. Well, I need to get rid of that, even if it's not going to be for him. We're at war with somebody here. Ah, that's what we can do. Let's take that army down there. So we need to unload that domain on somebody in our court. Has he landed? He's old. Could give it to him. Let's see if that's any good. Hey, Sergeant Horse. Did I just sell my son? No, I married a boff. Gave him a French bride. Or bride-to-be. And he's accepted. Great. So, when the French daughter... really... Frankie and daughter comes of age, they'll get married. But yeah, he's staying there. We'll be able to intercept that. I'm doing well, man. How are you? Something happened. I'm being raided. Who am I being raided by? Why do I not see him? I do not see that. Oh, there he is. Looks like he's leaving, though. I don't need to call on my ally. I would like to ransom, though. And now I can create the Duchy of Albany, huh? Yes. I just need money to do it. Hey Patrick, how's it going, man? Alright, so we can force that war to end. Oh nice, he paid us money. And we can send our army home and disband it now. Unless we're still being raided. I don't see him in my territory, though. Is there worth 75 gold now to be able to get mercenaries for 10% less. I don't think it is. I'll take the popular opinion. Can't tell who... Oh, it was the Jarldom of the Isles. Interesting. So, do we actually... Outstrength him now? Outstrength him. No, because they've got special soldiers of some kind. With their allies. Alright, I think we can disband this army now. We'll get our gold back up. And what's our income look like? We aren't making money anywhere. Build anything because we need... Oh, we're already constructing something. Constructing longhouses there. Let's keep our cash. That one's done. That one's almost done. Done too. He won't accept, huh? I guess I couldn't enforce the demands the other guy had to. I will designate myself as his guardian. And how much to create the duchy? So I can actually do that now. So now that's one of my titles. Should be one of my titles. Oh, come on, pause. I think that the High Chiefdom of Circene is the same thing as the duchy, right? Yes, it is. Cash, so we just need to build up, and we also need to wait until we can declare a war on somebody. Shetland. We could do that. Kirkwall. Where's Kirkwall? Orkney. Yeah, I'll go to a feast. Lawmaking, does that fascinate me? To lose the opinion. Since he was already at 100. And that will put us back at 100. So, are we still fabricating a plane? Yes. Oh boy, it's going to be done and I'm not going to have the gold again. Alright, who are the other people that I can declare war on? What county? So, we don't want to do that one. Don't want to do that one. Shetland might be a good option. And that would complete that province or duchy. I'm gonna hold off though until this claim is done. I wanna see if I have enough cash. I don't think I will depress the claim. It's gonna be like 80 gold. Can't do it. Keep fabricating. We'll eventually get the gold. Alright, so let's go ahead and declare war on... He doesn't have any allies. And we are going to conquer... What duchy is this that they're talking about? What just happened? It's the same. So I get the title as well as the county. Either that or he's going to become my vassal. Either way. Let's raise our armies. That's our full troop strength. 3385. That's good. Let's move. Short outing, a pleasant tour of the countryside. Now it has been days since we saw another living person, and our supplies are long since gone. We have already eaten the horses. Oh, this ought to be fun. Do I want to eat people? Or take a moderate health penalty? Let's take the moderate health penalty. I don't think I want to be a cannibal. Quickly, too, because it's costing us a lot of money. All he has is light footmen. How old am I now? 38. Go down this path so that we can get to the army maintenance being lowered. Okay, and we're not losing money now that we've landed. Have I routed the French? No, we're allied with the French. My son is married to a French princess. Alright, so that'll be another domain that we need to get rid of. But we have secured the northern front. Already designated myself as his guardian. Apparently my chaplain's not very good at his job. All right, so let's disband the army. We need to figure out who we're going to give Shetland to. Once again, I'm going to guess that I can't give it to my son. Ooh, I can. remains are back in order. Should I let him take a more active role? I gain the trait, has right hand, which gives control an extra tenth per month. I think that sounds like the right idea. Alright, so now we can afford to pay for the claim fabrication, which is only at 50%. So we have a ways to go yet. My wife's pregnant again, though. How many kids do I have now? Three with a fourth on the way. So we're well on the way to Strathclyde. High Chieftain of the Northern Isles. Oh, culture. I want to make sure we're getting on our way to plenary. We already have plenary assemblies, so. We're on limited tribal authority. I want to switch to feudal if I can. I wonder how I make that transformation happen. I think I have to get to level 4. Sparring grounds constructed in St. Johnston. Why can I not select St. Johnston? So that gives me one more knight and makes my knights more effective. Am I at my limit? I do have 10 champions. What else does it give me? It makes my heavy infantry better, and it makes my skirmishers better. And new sun. Almost there. It's good too, it'll leave us a little extra cash to sit behind. Get some construction going in other spots. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grant Bernard of Galloway this, all these titles in here. All right, now we get the claim. I've ridden, taken aim, and struck so many times I thought nothing could upset my rhythm. As I take yet another gallop down the practice range, a commotion I cannot fully see makes my horse rear up. For an instant, the momentum keeps me pinned to the back of the horse as it starts shaking, and as the time is flowing slow, I can feel myself becoming dislodged. 77% chance that I get wounded. Or die for the ground. Well, we're about to go to war. How long would I be wounded for? I think it's a bad idea. Alright, so we should now have a claim. Against Strathclyde. Oh, you know what? We're in a truce right now. How long does the truce last? I don't even know how to tell that. Well, that's all right. The claim exists. That's what matters. So we need to start him on the next claim. I already have that claim, so I don't need to fabricate another one. Good. So we've got claims on both of these counties now, right? Let me make sure. No, I don't have a claim on the Earldom of Carrick yet. Where's my bishop? 70. We're about to get a new one. Alright, can we build anything else in St. Johnston? No. What other... What about Dundee? Can we build anything there? Yes, we can. Well, once we have the gold, we can. That doesn't sound... Apparently my kid is sadistic. Yep. Which actually isn't bad if he's martial. Don't want him to be paranoid, so it's either we leave him with sadistic and it costs us nothing. He gets intrigue and prowess, which will make him a better dueler. Or improve all of his skills by one. So we need to build up our gold. Yet again. Who else do we have the ability to declare war on? don't have the faith. Could do that. But do we really want to sail all the way up to Iceland? I'm going to say no, especially since we can't do the duchy, we can only do the county. Yeah, we don't want to go to Ireland yet either. Ulster wouldn't be. This wouldn't be a bad idea, subjugating him. He does have allies who... That could screw things up for us, because that would balance the power out. We could call the French in, though. We're not converting faith anytime soon. We don't have any choice. I think we can do this. Let's go subjugate Ulster. Now we can also call the French in. And we can call dynasty members in. He won't accept because he's allied with the guy we're attacking. Let's call the French in. I can't. I don't have the prestige to call him in. And I have to do it on our own. Total force number. Looks like we are almost full, not quite. There we go. Off we go, boys. Somebody imprisoned my sister. I don't know where he's gonna go. Won't matter. We'll besiege before he does and then get back to take his besiege off or his siege off. Oh, we won't be able to make it. He's going. Where is he going? Is he just going to sail? Oh, he's going to sail around the entire country. He's got super high quality troops. I should get back over there before these all join up. This could backfire on me. Keep it professional, boys. Nice. I took his son. Alright, so we need to get back over here and lead the siege. He's probably going to succeed before I get there. Well, maybe not. Gonna be close. Very close. Ah, we made it. Hey, my wife's pregnant again. Get it. Can't believe that that didn't get this to 100%. Well, regardless, let's go finish this war off by subjugating that county. This is going to be really close to putting us into bankruptcy, but I'm going to do it. And now we're finished. And now he's my vassal. And we have spread to Ireland. Yep, army maintenance. Part of commanding an army means making sure my soldiers have plenty of food, drink, and camp gear for long campaigns. To this end, I should come up with a plan to ensure my soldiers always have the supplies they need in the field. 43% chance that we get well-provisioned armies. 57% chance that we... Can't do that one because we don't have the gold. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Now we have claims on both of these counties. Hey, I had a daughter. Catherine. That's a good name. And we're about to get raided. So let's prevent that from happening. No. Nope, that's fine. He can be callous. Aha, here we go. He's not raiding my territory, though, so I don't know if that actually means anything. $50 gold, I sure will. Let's see what happens when I go in there. If it causes us to battle them. Nope. Alright, so we can disband that army then. Claims to press, so I think we need to build something. And if you can tell me where Loch Ness is on this map. Yeah, I'll go. I can't find any of the locks that I'm familiar with. So Loch Katrin should be right in here somewhere. I don't see that. There's a whole bunch of locks in here. Sorry, Loch Katrin. Me. Uh-oh, counselor died. My spy master. Perfect. He's a powerful vassal, and he doesn't like me, now he does. Guess is over there, huh? He's 52 years old. Make a heck of a commander, but he's gonna die too quickly. Stressed me. Alright, can we attack him yet? Yes, we can. He doesn't have any allies, and we are way stronger than him. So, now we will raise our troops again. Finish off Strathclyde. We need that siege first. He's going to run away. My wife is pregnant again. Speed this up. Okay. Should end the war and should also end Strathclyde. Right? Ah, they still have one. We have a claim on it. Pretty sure I cannot declare war on him. Another daughter. Let's give her a Gaelic name. Nuala. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Disband the army. Yeah, we have to wait again to consolidate that. I thought I could press all my claims, but I guess not. And once again, I'm above my domain limit, so we need to give that to Earl Bernard of Galloway. We're going to give him Kyle. So Mormerdom of Ayrshire. All right. I can usurp the petty kingdom of Strathclyde. I need 250 gold to do so, though. Okay, we'll keep that in mind. don't care about imprisoning adulterers. We need more champions, so let's invite some of those to court. How old are you? 46. Yeah, let's invite champions. So, from a duchy perspective, we've almost got Strathclyde complete. What is with them sending me nothing but old champions? Give me someone in his 30s, please. These we don't care about. Can negotiate an alliance with... Yeah, that would be a good idea. To me like I'm being raided. It says neutral though. What's my son up to now? He wants a ragdoll. Loses fickle, gets content. Loses fickle, gains trusting. Doing compared to the rest of the world. Not bad. Who's this now? Still this dude with the special soldiers. I don't know how we're gonna get rid of that. Oop, champions arrived. Ugh, 46. But he is super skilled. Alright, let's hire him. And that should now fill up my champions. My son got married. He's 23 now, his wife is 16. Hopefully they start having kids. What are his traits? Diplomacy, intrigue, he's not a good fighter at all. He's also wounded, and he's a spineless blackguard. Do I need to build anything? It'd be good to get some more money coming in. I think Gregarious is good enough. Okay, what can we build here? Nothing, because we don't have money and we don't have prestige is what we don't have. Can't believe I spent all my prestige. Isle of Man. That's way down here, right? No, it's over here. Yeah, we'll do it. Few more allies. I guess I could start thinking about conquering all of Ireland, since we aren't going to be able to do anything about this for a while. Otherwise, he might take over more of it than I'd be happy with. He wants an alliance, does he? Well, that might work out. I'm gonna decline that. Well, this shouldn't be too hard. He's not a good fighter. Yeah, let's apprehend them. And let's see. Aha! This is what I'm looking for. Somebody in their 30s with a high prowess. Let's go ahead and hire him. Some fighters. 53, 47. All right, let's recruit a couple of more. Ooh, I like that. You gain one martial lifestyle perk unlock. Let's give it a shot. 80%. Come on, baby. Nope, didn't get it. Here. That's right, I can usurp that title. How much does it cost? 250. Oh, it's going to be a while before we're able to do that. I think we just need to sit around for a while now. Let's go high speed. Chance that you get disastrously rebuilt walls. No, we'll build them. On an old abandoned castle in the distance. Shrugging, I declare, that is where we'll make our camp tonight. The sun is setting, and with every step towards the ruin, it looks more ominous. Before long, the soldiers are whispering about ghosts. Let's go inside. Darkness, dampness, and desolation reign inside the castle, and all traces of life are gone. Peering up into the decaying stairs, I spot what might be the remnants of lush tapestries and old paintings. Looking down the spiraling steps, I see only darkness reaching far into the ground underneath the castle. Hmm. 55% chance. Do it. I'm gonna slow speed down though. Yes! We need more champions. So, can I call more? No, I cannot. Not until 9 more years. Let's keep him honest. All right, once again, let's speed things up. We get 250 gold. All right, so we can do this. 50%. That would be very helpful right now. We need to get to 250 gold so that we can usurp that title. Well, he's our spy master, so... Alright. What is up with my kid? Good lord. Let's respect his privacy. We've already scolded him and told him to be honest. Sure, let's go. Care about being his friend. Alright, let's take a look at our council. Everybody's happy with us. And I've been de-stressed. Eager reveler. Alright, so I had you working on increasing control. Is there any place else we need control? Yep. Uh-oh, somebody's having incest. Almost usurped the title. Speed up. Yeah, it does give them a massive increase in stewardship. That would be good. Definitely don't want him to be chased. So... high diplomacy, terrible stewardship, decent warrior, decent at intrigue. He's my second oldest, though. You had any kids yet? Come on, man, get busy. Alright, so now we can usurp the title. Ooh, that will also give us enough prestige to declare war. Alright, we need to marry him off. Should I marry him off to another French princess? He's 16. Okay, she's 10. They are related, and there is a chance of their children being inbred. How on earth are they related? She is the daughter of King Louis. There's no way they're related. Except by maybe in-laws. Alright, I hold too many duchies. High chiefdoms in this case. Oops, clicked the wrong button. No, I don't. I'm at 5 of 5. Oh, I have too many high chiefdoms, though. Moray, Searsin, and Galloway. Well, can I give that one? Can't give him that one. Could give him this one. And then we'll keep the... Once we consolidate that, we'll keep that title. Uh-oh, somebody raiding me? I don't see them if they are. Could not have come at a better time. Thank you. This should be very quick. Call to war. Who is France going to war with? County of Nantes. King Skule Rurikson of Gargiki. And the High Chieftain. I'm not even going to try on that one. Of Valletia. Where are they? Aha. Don't see them. Why don't I see them? Where's Nantes? Ah, there it is. Yep, I'll accept that. Let's speed this up. This should be very quick. Over. And now Strathclyde is gone. And we need to give this, right? Yep, we're over our domain limit, so we need to give that to Bernard of Galloway. In which county? Carrick, County Carrick. So, now, we should be the High Chief of Galloway. Yep. So we're the High Chief of Circene, Galloway. That's it. Those two. Wait, do we own that too now for some reason? No, we do not. Somebody just has a claim on it. So, Gowrie, Angus, Nairns, Moray, and Inverness. Are you an enemy army? Yes, you are. Oh, apparently we are at war with whoever this is. Lanarkshire conquest of the Earl of Carrick. Did he declare war on me? He must have. Alright, well, we will take his territory from him. Siege. already forced peace. Now, who are you? That's the West Francian War. And this is... I don't know what this is. Vestmon conquest of the Earldom of Carrick. Oh, he's got a claim here. So who are you? And where are you? Yarldom, oh, there they are, right there. So that's who we're defending against, and he does have an army up here, so let's go cut him off. Looks like he's just gonna stand there. Oh, he's besieging. No. Oh, that's not him. What about you? Are you? That's a neutral army. He doesn't like me overly much. And he is covetous. If Brangan is loyal, nothing happens. If he's disloyal... Let's confront him. All right, so now we need to go over here and conquer him. Which I hate the fact that it costs so much gold just to embark. Uh-oh. I can't afford to pay him. What's this? Oh! Don't care about guile. Skilled guest, clerical glory. I want to say either law or warfare. Let's go with warfare. Plus sailing is going to cost us as well. naval speed plus 25. Well, that would certainly have come in handy 5 seconds ago. What's down the line here? 30% to the mercenary, higher cost. Let's get there so that we can get to Overseer. And then we'll continue down the strategist line. Let's speed this up. My wife is pregnant again. All right, this war is over. Last one is the war for Nance, which is happening down here somewhere. Which, I was gonna say it looks like it's over, but it's not. Holy cow, he's actually getting beat. Whose army is this? That's the enemy army. I think we need to go help him out. Is that my son? Yeah, that's my third son. Well, we could marry him to... I still don't understand why they think they're related. Hey, there's my niece. See, now that would make them inbred. Going on up here. Lothian's getting torn up. I guess that's good. That means the Isles should get split up. Keep swaying him. No. She can go ahead and leave. I don't want her here. Excuse me. We don't really need to sway anybody. speed this up. We won't win that. We lost too many guys at sea. Sorry, man. Time to head home. Chieftain Domnall is the de jure holder of... So you want me to give him... this. Can't. Why are you telling me something that I can't do? Alright, let's disband the army. Another son. Sure, let's do something unpronounceable. So we could start invading Lothian now. Subjugate Jarl Asborn. I can only do one subjugation run, huh? Alright, well, we could do the claim. And that would give us Edinburgh. Actually, Lothian and Edinburgh would be over here. Nope, it would be Edinburgh. Like he can stop us. This up. Nice. Jeez, my wife is pregnant again. We breed like rabbits. Thank you. Catholic name. I don't need more kids. Getting there. We are slowly getting there. He always gets those special soldiers. Wonder what they are. Special soldiers are not like regular armies, as they are not raised from a holding. We gain through events and represent various things such as retinues, ravenous hordes, and ambitious peasantry. Normally they do not cost maintenance and do not reinforce. Use them wisely if you have them. So we just have to be stronger than him eventually. Yeah, 10. De-stress. Apparently we're just gonna get the same events over and over again there. Don't want any rivals. All right, so who owns these now? He has no troops whatsoever. So once the truce is over, we can go about consolidating Lothian. Dunbar and Lanarkshire that he has, which would just leave that county. Saves up to both of them. Oh, they want me to go raid. We could do that. I haven't raided yet. Children lack guardians. Took a prisoner while we were raiding, huh? Don't seem to be making very much money. Let's go raid Dublin. $50, huh? Sure. $141 now. Let's see what happens after this raid. Should be $15. I don't see how we're getting any gold here. Do I have to disband the army? Oops, I was paused. Okay. Once I come back into my land, I get it. So let's go raid here. Well, I wish I had known about this. Now I know an easy way to raise money. What do we have? 9 kids now? 7 kids? I can't even remember. I like how she agrees to become my soulmate. Let's see what happens. Wow, somebody did some serious raiding through here. Counselor died. Alright, let's disband the army. What counselor died? The archbishop. Looks like. Yep, new archbishop. Doesn't look like that needs to happen anywhere. We can use the extra piety, since we aren't getting hardly any. Why would my son leave court? I guess I could give him a title. We're not doing anything with Inverness anyway. So maybe he can do something with it. We have wars we can declare. Oh, wow, Wessex went to town. Not much left of Mercia. I don't want to go that far south anyway, though. Wait, how did that become part of my realm? Earl Bernard of Galloway, who I gave all of this to, apparently went down and conquered that. All by his lonesome. Conquer that. Is that part of Lothian? I can't remember. No. Oh, it's part of Galloway, though. Alright, well, now we know what we're gonna do. Plenty of gold now. I said somebody joined the war with him, but I don't see anything else flashing red. Speed that up. All right, that's over. That was easy. And now that duchy is complete. Sorry, high chiefdom. We need to give Annandale to Bernard. Although, technically we could hang on to it. Sons, or can I? If he can't inherit, can I give it to him? I can. Well, let's give it to him. He's older. Now, building. Is there anything we need to build? Markets would be good. Help increase our income there. What about Dundee? It's still being built. Being built. Belgian. Let's build palisades. Can't. I don't have enough prestige. Guess we could go raiding again. 54 years old, so I'm gonna die soon. Do you have kids yet? He still doesn't have kids and he's 34. What's going on with that? I don't understand sometimes why it says we can declare war on somebody when we absolutely can't. No, we definitely don't want that. Don't want that. Nope. So if we went to war with him, we would get the entirety of the Isles. Problem with him is he still has all of those special soldiers. Alright, you know what we need to do next? Men-at-arms. I can't because I don't have the prestige. I think we're old enough now. Hey, Asa. Isa. I'm gonna switch to chivalry. Hey, thanks for the sub, man. Yeah, I think we just need to raise an army and go raid to get our prestige up. I'm not sure how else we could do it. Question is, who do we want to raid? We could just go raiding all down through here. What about all the way down south? 17. Let's do it. It's all poor territory down there. 8. four. Oh, here we go, 17. Sun falls ill, which one? He converted to Cumbrian, did he? So I just had another son come of age. I have too many kids. I have 8 children. Good Lord. He's a godless craven. Let's get him married. As always, for prestige gain and alliances, I think we'll go with somebody other than French this time. How about Welsh? Apparently we're related to everybody. That army at. Yeah, typhus. I inherited Annandale. How did that happen? All right, well, let's give that to... Oh, it's because my son died, that's why. He lost the typhus trait because he died from it. Now I know, as tribal Scots, how to make money. Ooh, yeah, baby. Uh-oh. My spymaster died. just so happen to have a perfect candidate. Does it tell me how much stuff, how much loot I've... Ah, there it is. I'm carrying 103 gold right now. Alright, well, we'll go back this way. No, this way. Speed this up. Who wants me to go to war? He wants me to go to war with whom? Mercia. We could do that. How many allies does he have? So we're already in his territory. We might as well go besiege some stuff. Oh wait. He's still raiding. How do I convert this to a non-raiding army? Or can I even do that? I think I have to go all the way back. Disband. Yep, I do. I have to go all the way back, disband, and then reform. Oh, that's right. Walked right through territory I own. Alright, so let's disband this army. Wait 2 months, reform. And then we'll head down and help our friend out. So once again, we'll fast forward. Give me my march. There we go. Let's raise our armies again. And let's go. Besiege some stuff. Tons of cash now. Let's put him with somebody who's got high marshal. He's 71. Thank you. need more prestige. That's what I need. Well, if we got that, I would get 75 prestige. If not, I'm wounded. Let's try it. Yes. Take Munster. Wait, could we? Yes, we could. Let's finish this off first. Is he done? March him back north. Actually, we can just march him here. Alright, finally got to Overseer. Position. Oh no, Bernard died. What a shame. Who inherited? Looks like his daughter did. Looks like he split it up, actually. Well, that's a bummer. He was a good one. Oh, here we go. I can make my son the Chancellor. All right. So I think it's time to go to war over here. What just happened? I am going to do conquer the duchy. Ah, bummer. He's got decent learning in diplomacy. Yeah. Let's see where he ends up going. It's going to sail all the way around. Alright, so what we're going to do then is we're going to take this army, and we're going to split it in half. This army is going to go besiege this. This army is going to come back. Not what I said. I wanted one of you guys to come this way. Anything that gets me prestige is good. Let's start him down that way. Let's see who gets there first. He's going back, so let's bring him back here. Yep, he's gonna try and go around again. Where did he go? Oh, he came back here. I should probably look at marrying off my daughters as soon as I finish this war. Alright, this will finish it off. Bring him home. Disband him. And that gives us a big toehold on Ireland. And let me look at my daughters. You are of age. Let's get you a spouse. Any rulers want to marry you? That one wouldn't be bad. Although, do I want to give... That's fine. Good. What about my other daughter? This is where it starts to get confusing, or at least it did in the other Crusader Kings, is like a generation from now, I'll just end up with a whole bunch of land either added to or taken away from my kingdom because of how I married my daughters off. Alright, we got a ton of cash. Probably need to check my domains to make sure that those are... in order. Those are in order. Increase my authority to high crown authority. I don't think I can. Let's first send you over here. I guess I could revoke her title. Tribal authority. Yeah, I can't increase it yet. Because I don't have enough prestige. So that's what we need to do, is save up our prestige. Or go raiding again. Can we build anything? Oh, also culture. Alright. Plenary assemblies are now can build fortified tribal hold. Not money. It's all about prestige. I think the only way I can increase that is by raiding more or through events. Fame and social standing. Yeah, I need to let's see if this gets me any prestige. You may get opportunities to increase your prestige. Yep, we just picked up Durham. Let's also invite champions. Although that cost me prestige to do so, but ours are getting old. Pope likes me. Thought down there somewhere. There it is. I don't think I want to alliance there. So I gained 150 prestige. Anything else I can do that... No. What about pilgrimage? Well, that'll give me piety, which I don't have any of. Let's go to the Vatican. Hey, Tony. I'm going well. I'm doing well. How are you? All right, new champion has arrived. 41. Let's go ahead and hire him. One higher level champion coming in. We need two more. I am aware of this. I am trying to remedy the situation. Chance I gain ill. Of course I did. Prestige. I keep spending it like it's just the gold. Oh, thanks, man. Happy to oblige and glad to have you here. Can't do major decisions because I don't have prestige. How old am I now? 60. Hmm. Ruler of the Rustamid Emirate. There they are, right there. Yeah, we could do that. We've got the cash. That should get us some prestige. Let's go. Wolfgar has arrived. 22, yes please. And now our champions are full again. Alright. Let's go with naval speed right now, since that's exactly what we're doing. Pause now, because we have to set everything back up for my son, who somehow has managed to have zero kids, and he's 40 years old. Alright, so, empty council positions. We need a new chancellor. Lifestyle. Hate diplomacy. But it does give you prestige. All right, let's focus on majesty. What do all these give me? A whole bunch of stuff that gives me prestige, which seems to be a good thing right now. All right. What's next? My heir is unmarried. All right, well, we need a different heir. I will arrange a marriage for him. But only because we need to vote on active election. All right, so my candidate is going to be my half-brother, probably. He is already my candidate. Good. what titles did I inherit? Kingdom of Alba, Chiefdom of Moray, High Chiefdom of Surin, Shetland, and Gowrie. Alright, so he did not inherit. Dundee or Fife or Aberdeen. So he is much less powerful. He's also getting killed on income right now. Court. Who are the people who do not like me? We need him. Let's send him a gift. Same with him. Actually, he's too old. Alright. We are not going to be able to do this for long. But let's go. Yeah, that's the thing, Sergeant Horace, about CK3 or CK in general. Just gotta pick up where your heirs leave you. I think I want to go down the patriarch line, the family hierarch. He doesn't have any kids, but... yeah, I'm glad that we had a ton of cash when Constantine died. Maybe I'll try and make him my heir. Is this me? That's me. Let's get some work done here. I don't care if the Pope hates me or not, I'll take his money. What's our kingdom look like at this point? It's a little tiny bit spread out. Did we inherit something else? Yep, we did. Have to run away since for some reason the French decided to go that way. Let's go out to sea. And we'll head over this way. I want the French to fight them, I just want to fight sieges. Although, wait. Ah, shoot, too late. Dang it, that was just a waste of money. If he stands there... I don't want to go that way. What if we just go fighting? He'll run away. As long as his reinforcements don't join him, we'll be alright. They're going to. Nope. They're sieging. Nope. Dang it. Well, we might cut this close. Yep, they're gonna beat us. Slow it down. French boys, get in here. I think I'm gonna retreat before I lose the battle. Couldn't retreat. Like how you asked me to join your war and then ran to the other side of the map. Alright, how far am I retreating? Not too far. So we can still salvage this. She's finally pregnant. Nice. And it's over. No! No! How old is my wife? 34. We had a girl. Alright, so, what time is it? I think this is about where I'm going to end it. It's a good time, I think, ending that war there with the Rustamids. That gave us a little bit of prestige, and this is where we can pick it up next time with my heir having taken over. So, as always, I appreciate everybody who stopped by to take a look today. Everybody who participated in chat, Sergeant Horace, Patrick, Issa, thanks for the sub. Tony M, thank you all guys for stopping by and keeping it busy in the chat for me. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave those down below. Do hit that subscribe button if you don't mind. It doesn't cost you anything, and it does help grow the channel. And we will see you back here next time for the next episode. Thanks a lot.